Hello everyone, Thranxes is here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, episode 6, where we are still trying to get everything straightened out here. So we've got all of our initial research. So now it's aquatic farm tile. That's really interesting. Textile factory? No. On second thought... Well, Taylor's enhanced clothing items for duplicants. I really want to get into there and mess with that. We don't really need the temperature regulation yet, but enhanced clothing items, that sounds like what I want. No, what we need is... Sanitation sciences. That's what we're going to need. And then... percolation. Decisions. We're going to have to do percolation. Need that electrolyzer. I don't want to be depending on the algae until it runs out. Although we're still increasing our algae, but... We're about to make another deoxidizer. So I would imagine at some point... Alright, people are eating what we have. And now it's going to be time, actually. Cancel. Harvest at a 9, please. Right here. We're going to need to use some of our water to make some meal ice. I don't want to do that. But the meal ice uses... the lice loaf, rather, uses less water than the mud slop, so we kind of have to. And now we're also going to need a super computer. And look, we're already starting to get some heat down here. Starting to build up. The algae deoxidizer is pushing out heat. Ooh, and it's kind of chilly over here. Ooh, actually, yeah, it's getting a little chilled. Absolute zero? Pause the game for a second. What is absolute zero? Well, I guess the vacuum would be, but I don't think that's what they meant. That's interesting. Okay, well, much like we were doing, what we're going to need to do is, like what we were doing, I'm sorry, what we were doing before the update back in episode 3 was we were getting ourselves... a water system, and that's what we're gonna need. And I think we're gonna do that over here this time. So the question is, how do we want to do that? Well, I don't want to break through this water here, although that water pressures could very possibly break through that at some point on its own. No, what we're going to need is a huge reservoir for water. That's what we're going to need. All right, let's extend the tile out one more. Ladder down here. And then... Again, that noise. Oh! I think that was our hatch. Look at that little guy. He's got nothing to eat, though. He can't make any coal because he's got nothing to eat. All right, so we're slowly converting our carbon dioxide away. But we're getting a bubble. We're getting that carbon dioxide bubble, which we don't want. And we're out of power. We lost our boost from the light. Yeah, there's no power, no energy. How many more of these are queued up? Mid-project? You left your project unfinished. Oh, we ran out of power, of course. Yeah, because we need batteries. Oh, I'm getting overwhelmed. There's a lot to do. Okay, so the water's going to have to wait. What we need are more batteries. And that's going to be... Hmm... It's going to be down here, actually. Let's continue this ladder all the way down here. Yep, so that noise is the hatch, both burrowing and coming up for air. So if these lines continued, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Tiles would go here, right? Pretty sure that's how that works. Tile, 1, 2, 3, 4, tile, 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. So then we can dig this up here because we don't need a ton of batteries yet, and I want to move this water before I do anything crazy. Carries more wattage than regular electrical wire without overloading. What is the capacity? Max power 1,000 watts. Max power 2 kilowatts. Tiny battery. Generates 20 watts of heat. Well, let's... Oh, see, I'm going to have to dig into that. No. We're going to do this. We're going to do this properly. You need to go... Okay, you can't go there yet. That's fine. Let's get this dug out like that. And then this stuff is going to be moved at some point. All right, we should be producing tons of oxygen now, provided we can keep the power flowing. Ooh, take it easy, Stacy. And then what we'll do is we'll ladder down into this. We'll pump all the water into our reservoir right away. All right, we're going to go ladder down here, right? And then tile, and then up. Now, my reason for doing this like this is because the pump itself, even though they improved the pumps. Okay, so one of the things that was also in the patch notes for the update is that gas pumps and liquid pumps alike now, they no longer only draw off of the bottom left corner of the item, because that's where they pulled from, that's where everything went, which is why you would see a pump sitting in water half of the way but not all the way, and it would say it wasn't in water because the one square that it pulled out of the bottom left didn't have any water. Now pumps, all of them in fact, pull from both sides. Let's cancel that so that we can travel back and forth easily. So now pumps pull from all four spots that they occupy. So for example, to put a liquid pump here would pull from all four of those spots, just like a gas pump here would pull from all four of those, which is great. It was part of the implementation of fixing the bugs inherent in the plumbing that was causing loss of mass, specifically loss of water. All right, everybody, you're on your own for oxygen over there. I'm not pumping extra oxygen over there. The best that we can do is to provide ample O2 pressure over here and hope that it goes that way. Wow, we're getting lots of extra oxygen now, which is good. We're not going to make any more lice loaf, although I don't know. Okay, fresh 95%, unrefrigerated. So the other thing they did was they added a lot more tool tips to what is fresh and what is not fresh. Unrefrigerated, 90%. Food items will become stale at 50%. Freshness at 50% freshness and will rot at 0%. Minus 13% per cycle for being unrefrigerated. Maybe we should just store our food over here. We should just dig over and just put our food ration box over here. Something to think about. Uh-oh. Is it time for another duplicant? That's the question. So I'm wondering why this stuff isn't being swept up that was told to be swept up at a priority. Because you're full and you have the soil and the seeds. Well, now you also have soil and you also have seeds. And you'll likely move over one at some point, but not now. We'll do a gas permeable tile there. Because this will also eventually be a plant area. All right. Shuzora's still pretty stressed. Everybody's getting a little stressed over the digging in the CO2 pit over here. Let's see who wants to join our colony. Instruction and learning, destructive, creativity, digging, and cooking. Can't research, can't cook, eat anything without getting sick. It's tempting, but we don't really need the creativity. If it was digging and tinkering... No. We're doing okay with six duplicants at the time being. I don't feel like we have a lot of pending work. In fact, we don't have much pending work at all. Okay, now wait a second. Can't one of these store... Yeah, soil and seeds for now, just to help everybody sweep that stuff up. I think that's a thing we can do. Oh, Chizora's going to need a massage at some point. So what I would like to do, though... Unrefrigerated lice loaf, and then all this meal lice. Just sitting on the ground, unrefrigerated. Alright, so everybody's sweeping stuff up now. They're like, oh yeah, we can store this. No. Put that back at a 5, please. Goodness. Maybe not seeds. And maybe not soil. We'll leave you at a 9 for the polluted dirt. We need a deoxidizer over here at some point. Or a deodorizer. Air deodorizer, that's what we need. So we're not going to be able to do research. Or we're not going to be able to finish this research until we get... Until we get a supercomputer going. How's the CO2 bubble doing down here? Yeah, so that oxygen's having a hard time getting out because of the CO2, and it's pushing it... It's pushing it up into Lightflyer's bedroom. So then what we're going to do is this. Yep, we're going to do that. And for the time being, we're going to temporarily lower the decor ever so little to give some area for the CO2 to come out. And hopefully this will give more places for the oxygen to bubble out. Hopefully. How's the CO2 doing over here? Oh, we're doing great over here. In fact, that oxygen concentration is starting to spread around, so that's good. What's going on over here? Oh, Lightflyer. I'm sorry. It's like, man, my bedroom's full of CO2, and I gotta clean the outhouse. Yeah, we need that supercomputer. I think temporarily... It's gonna bring quite a bit of heat, though. And I don't want to put that anywhere near the plants. Well... We could dig that out. Put our tiles here like that. I don't want to have them run super far away to get to the supercomputer, though. Maybe if we put it right here. Just for now. Because once the research is done, there's no point in keeping those stations around at all. And we do have two researchers, right? We do. Wild Rage and Stacy. Okay, good. Shuzara lost a little bit of stress. What is the thing that is bothering you currently? Chains per 10% stress per cycle. But why? Drab decor. Did I not? What's your decor expectations? It doesn't say. Change per second. Decor expectation 20. Well, so you're losing stress in your bedroom because you very much approve of your bedroom, but being out here in this working area where most of the stuff is temporary, not feeling that so much. I understand. I do. Oh, this is going to be kind of exciting. So let's look at... Do I want to ladder down into this from here? Because what I'm worried about is if I break this, it almost seems like it would try to splash up and over, perhaps. So instead, we'll do this. Just like that. That should work. There you go. All that CO2 can fall down into that vacuum. I know. Foxheart's like, yeah, a vacuum isn't any more breathable than CO2. I know. But it's okay. We're going to get it all taken care of, I promise. Do not entomb him! Wait. Did you... Okay, Foxheart's here. I was like... building the wall around him, just trapping him in it. Stacy's getting a little stressed. Oh, because Stacy can't breathe. This is a priority right now. Yep, go. Fix it. Stop doing that and build this ladder and help Stacy get out of here. No, don't. What are you digging that for? Come on. Bed beyond reach. Holding her breath. Come on. Need to get those ladders up. Suffocating. I know. Goodness, I know. No, don't do that. Build the ladder. Oh, somebody else is already building it. Okay, red alert's over. Climb. Whoo. Who's suffocating? Stacy. No, Stacy's catching her breath. She'll be okay. All right, intermediate research, please. Cue it up. And here we will put a ladder. Excellent. And then what? We've already got all of our novice research done. Great. How are you not connected? Because I broke the wire? Because I did break the wire. No. And it looks like we got rid of the CO2 issue in Lightflyer's room. Well, in fact, all the bedrooms are just chuck full of oxygen at this point. That's great. Great. Generating way more oxygen than we need. And we're still gaining algae. That's good. And there's a lot more here. Yeah, see, now look at this algae. It's only 150 kilograms. This is more reminiscent of what I saw prior to the update. There's 200 kilograms. Yeah, it's a lot of algae. It's a lot of algae. I'm curious to see. Oh, these are up in the... Oh, it tapers off. It's 200 down here, and then it's up to 115 up there. Chizora, Stacy's a little stressed out over the suffocation thing. We're going to have to start seriously considering some massage tables soon. But I'm hoping, because we're almost at the end of the day, I'm hoping everyone's fully oxygenated, highly decorated bedrooms, individual bedrooms, will help everyone get rid of their stress without the need for a massage table right away. Oh, good. This is done. So power, battery, right there. And then what we will do is... wonder if it's easier to run the wire. No, we've already got some there. So we'll go... Oh, wait a second. There's a hatch here as well? There is a hatch here as well. Well, I don't want to necessarily fight with him. I'd like to get him in the same area, but I don't know how you're supposed to corral them. Alright, let's make sure everybody gets to bed okay. Resource eaten. I don't know what you ate. Hmm. Interesting. Everybody's sleeping? Is everybody's stress going down? Vitals. Stress being reduced. Nice. Alright, stress is going down. Just not by much. Oh no! Food items are in storage but not refrigerated. In fact, they're gonna go stale soon. I'm sorry, Stacy. The bathrooms will be closer in the future, I promise. But I don't think you got interrupted sleep. No, you did get interrupted sleep. Mm. Lowers the athletics as well. Well, Chuzar seems to be in a pretty good mood. But the stress didn't really go down as much as I would like. What are you pulling water for? Oh, for the supercomputer. That's the other thing! The supercomputer uses water. Okay, that's fine. Because we have a lot more water at our disposal, we're gonna get in on some of this ice. Look at it all. Polluted ice. There's a ton of it right here. Wow. I know, it's just a big pit of carbon dioxide. Nobody's happy about this room at all. So what we can do is we can start setting up things we're going to need. There's going to be a liquid pump down here. Why can I not place you? Because of all this stuff? Okay, well, fine. Well, there's going to be a liquid pump here that is going to basically, it's super temporary, and it's just going to pump water over here and drop it into our pit. I'm not even going to hook it up to the power yet. Excellent. We've got our first battery going. Because as soon as we can repurpose this water into our water area here, then we can start occupying all of this with the stuff that we want to do, which is where I want to have this battery room laid out, like a huge battery room. Research complete. Wonderful. What are we looking at? So we just got our electrolyzer. We're going to need the refrigerator. For the time being, at least. I want to make textiles. And do I need the... Oh, so here's the question. With the bugs they fixed with plumbing, does that mean that now we do or do not need the liquid valve? We'll have to experiment with that. And then sanitation sciences. I want to learn them all. No, we're going to need a refrigerator. Because... Oh, there's no food in there. Oh, we don't need the refrigerator yet. No, we're not trying to stockpile food. Everybody's still eating it just as fast as we get it. Textiles. No, we'll go with sanitation sciences, and we'll check out how the plumbing has been adjusted while looking at our sanitation sciences. That's what we'll do. And we'll harvest all of you. Because we can. Yep, no power to the liquid pump. I know, because this area is not finished. That is on purpose. I promise. Very happy with everybody having their own individual bedroom full of oxygen, well decorated. Wow. I feel like some of the balancing and tweaks that they've done in this update are just wonderful, just miles ahead of where it was. Not that it, I don't feel like it's changed the difficulty all that much, but just made it to where you can actually get a foothold when you're starting out, because in the previous version before the update, it'd be very easy to make a wrong move in the beginning and oh, now you're out of algae and you didn't even get, just getting started for the first time, it'd be really easy to put yourself in a bad position. All right, this liquid pump is going to go... Oh, still can't do it. Oh, because of the ladder. Of course. Liquid pump there. Nope, we're going to have to cancel these one at a time, I bet. Where'd the other hatch go? So this hatch is up and moving around. Did I miss something? I should have been paying attention. Everybody was down here digging, building batteries. Is there any coal? Did we get any coal down here? That's too hard to tell. I don't see the hatch, though. So where's our ability to see... So for some reason now when I go to oxygen overlay, it doesn't show me contaminated oxygen like it used to. You notice that? It just has high concentration, sufficient, low, and unbreathable. But there's no like little yellow masses of contaminated oxygen running around. In fact, let's find some contaminated oxygen. Polluted oxygen, I'm sorry. Unbreathable. So polluted oxygen is unbreathable now. Okay, then. That's interesting. Because it used to be that you could breathe contaminated oxygen, but, you know, it had the potential to make you sick. Now it's like, nope, you can't even breathe it. Alright, so this electrical wire is going to go out and over and up like that. So we'll build that wire first. Oh, and then we'll just deconstruct that one. And for plumbing, we'll connect you up and over here. And then everybody will be able to reach it from there and be able to mess with it. And then what we'll do is we'll just start going deconstruct 9, and we'll just get this ladder out of here. Although, do I want to leave the ladder? Is the ladder going to hurt anything? It doesn't seem that it would, except there's no purpose to getting in the ladder because... So the ladder can't get all the way down, and I don't think they can jump up 2 to get to it. Maybe they can. We'll just leave it as is for now. I don't think the ladder's going to hurt anything. But if we ever have to pop the top off this thing and climb down in it, we're going to want the ladder there. All right, this person here, this pump here will be ready to be connected to power here pretty soon. All of these compactors are available to store things. Yeah, we are getting a bit ahead on food. All right, I would like to see this complete, please. So we can empty this thing and start using the space over here. It's the big thing I want to do. And we'll do these tiles here at a 5. Research complete. Cruising through that research. Now we got sanitation sciences. Let's hold off on research for the time being. Just for this moment so we can get this built real quick. Oh. No. Cancel that. Sweep up all of this, please. Because we're not going back in there once we seal it up anytime soon. At least I don't anticipate. I know, everybody's got to run so far. All that sandstone. What are you holding that is so organic? You can also hold minerals. How about that? Not fertilizer. What are you holding? Metal? Do we not have that much metal? Oh, we don't. That's right, we're low on copper until we get down here. Another reason we need to go down here. Carbon dioxide, totally unbreathable down here. Nobody's happy about having to go down here. And that battery's going to start making stuff hot. Warming stuff up. Yep, a little bit. Ooh, yeah, we're getting a good bit of temperature off that supercomputer and a good bit of temperature off that battery as well. New duplicant, eh? Let's look. No. Mouth breather? 100 grams a second more? Nope. Can't build? Nope. Nope. Not gonna work here anymore. That's for sure. Send you back to corporate. Can we? Okay, speed it up. I want this thing finished, and I want the water flowing before I wrap up the episode. So let's get it done, everyone. That's why nobody's researching, so we have all hands available for doing this. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of dirt and stuff down there because we dug straight down, you know? So it all just piled up down here. Go ahead and finish it up. 600 kilograms. It's the most they're able to carry. Come on. Sandstone, I know. Only now we have this huge battery, so we have no high importance for people to run on the wheel constantly, and our oxygen generators can run through the whole day. Look at all that oxygen. And this thing down here working hard on the CO2. That's good. Okay, we're all swept up. Wonderful. Tiles, please. Priority 9. Oh, everybody's got to sleep. It's night-night time. Oof, we are going to need some massage tables. Yes, we are. Oh, yes, we absolutely are. 2, 1, 2, 1. Shower? Plus decor. So I put it here. And then the lavatory right next to it. I still have a place for doors. But then... Would you say that occupies 4 spaces or 3 spaces? That is the question. Must be built on solid ground. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. So it doesn't occupy all 4 squares. Okay. All right. Well, let's lot of unrefrigerated food now. Let's go ahead and not worry about those. Let's get these tiles done down here now. Come on. Come on, everyone. Wonderful. Okay. No. Wait. Priority 9. Save a step. There you go. Okay. Let's get this water pump going. What happened? What happened? Insufficient oxygen generation. Max gas pressure. Yeah, there's not a problem with oxygen generation. It says we're not generating as much as we used because the pressure here is so high. There's so much air pressure from the O2. It's pushing all this carbon dioxide down into this pit. It's wonderful. All right, there we go. Pump is flowing. Let's analyze this. We've got 7.10 kilograms, 7.5 kilograms. So some are 10 kilograms and some are 7.5. Let's see how this works. And there it goes. We're starting to move the lake. I guess it's not a lake. A pocket of water. Bubble of water. The water is flowing. So let's see. I can't click on the drips. But if the water down here... 184 kilograms. 184.5. 180.4. That seems about right. Okay, we've had 193, 196. That was one drop, 206, 200. Yeah, we're getting the full 10, 7.5 to 10 kilograms when they're coming out of the pipe. So that's good to know. Excellent. We'll have this drained in no time. I don't know if this is going to be tall enough for it. We might have to work. Oh my goodness. I hadn't even thought about this. We might need to go up. In fact, we should queue that up now. Don't get stuck over there. I should have but known. That is a priority. I'm sorry. Cancel my last. That is a priority 9. You're trapping your happy friends over there. We're not the happy friends. This is like the group of backstabbing and like, I'm going to build the wall while Wild Rage is on the other side of it. So you can just sit there and watch slowly as the water fills up. Oh, all this stuff is going to fall down. No, I won't allow it. At least not with the algae. That's pretty important stuff there. Go ahead and get that. Combat? What? That hatch! Oh no! Is that where the hatch ended up? All the way up there? Oh man. Son of a gun. No. I don't know what to do with the hatch though, other than. All right, fine. Combat it is. Let's do it. Let's fight. Somebody else attack this thing. Priority 9. Let's do it. We're gonna have to. If it's attacking us. Okay. Cancel the attack. It's fleeing. Just let it flee! Oh! Darn it. I just wanted it to stop attacking everybody. Well, we lost the hatch. We still got one down here, though. Sorry, down here. So then there's that. Why are you not sweeping this up as a priority? Where's our organic storage here? Raw mineral, raw metal, filtration medium. Do you not have... You're full... Fine. You know, you can also hold algae. Perfect. Now, please. Sweep. In fact, you're going to need to sweep that as well. There's algae there, too. Okay, good. Everybody's starting to prioritize getting that algae. That's what I wanted. Okay. All right, good. Well, the rest can be for another time. Because that is where we're going to wrap things up. This has been Oxygen Not Included, Episode 6. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good time watching. As always, I've had a good time playing. Come back next time as we get even more stuff set up, including, yeah, that's right. We're going to start working on that textile factory. Get everybody some new clothing. That's going to be exciting. But until then, take care.